Today's phrase of the day is it's hard work followed by an ing form. We use this expression to talk about something that is quite difficult to do, especially if it makes us very tired. For example, someone says to me, "You look tired today." And I say, "Yeah, it's hard work teaching the beginner's class." This expression is quite informal, and you need to put a lot of stress on the word hard. So, it's hard work teaching the beginner's class.